right, that's the first take done.
But we're gonna try and get these done so that the longboarder, so that the paddleboarder doesn't have to stay out there in the cold for too much longer. And we gotta make sure that we're not running into any potential heavier rainfall.